Today I'm going to talk about how you can make a living as an artist. Hello everyone, my name is Mike Svob and welcome to my channel. I've been an artist and a teacher for over 30 years and I decided to start this channel to help you become a better artist. If you stay with me on this channel, I will answer your questions on a weekly basis about how to become that better artist. There are many ways to make your living as an artist, one of which is to sell your paintings. Now, that's probably the most obvious one, but a lot of artists teach as well. I've always taught since I started. I taught a little bit or a little more, but mostly a little bit. Over the years, when I was starting out, I would do anything that kept me painting. Anything at all. If it was painting, I would do it. As long as I was moving a paintbrush, I was happy, and that kept me going as an artist. Getting paid for it was even better, and over the years, I worked my way up to getting paid a lot more for it. Now, in my case, I started out selling my work on my own, and then I worked my way up to selling in hotels, restaurants, and mosques, and places like that, churches, wherever I could. Eventually, I worked my way into art galleries and had other people selling my work without ever knowing who bought my work. So really, I've run the whole gamut, and all those things work. I know artists who like to sell their work on their own. They like to know the customer. They like to know who it's going to. It's like having a child and knowing that they're going to live in a good place. Some artists think of their work that way. In my case, I don't worry about where the painting is going to go. I just worry about somebody actually buying the painting, taking it home, and being happy with it. I do worry about that. I want people to be happy with my artwork, but I don't worry about what they are and where they put it. I don't worry about how it's framed. I just want to get paid so I can keep my practice as an artist going. So I work through the galleries. 90 plus percent of my sales are through galleries. I sell the odd one on my own when I'm doing a workshop or something, but basically, the galleries sell my work. In the past, I sold my work, outdoor shows, churches, bazaars, whatever I could. So all of that works, and all of it is good. All of it's legitimate. There's nothing wrong with any of it, but making a living as an artist is a difficult thing to do, and get your practice so that it fits with your personality. If you like meeting people, you probably don't want to do shows like I do and sell through galleries because you don't meet a lot of the people. But if you don't like meeting people and you want to just do the paintings, that's what I tend to do. So that's the way I've gone with it. I hope you found this information useful. Now, I have a handout called How to Fix Your Painting, and you can get it by clicking on the link below. Thank you for watching.